Okay.
His eyes light up.
Come on. We gotta ring the doorbell and grow candy. Trick or treat. Just say trick or treat. Look. On opening your bag. What do you think Addy wants? Just give me one and anything. Don't matter. Thank you.
Oh, are you Elsa too?
Look at Elsa. Look, it's Elsa too.
Yeah, this is her first. I think so. I mean, I'm
gonna break them in sometime.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Did you ever pick up one?
Yeah, we got one.
All right. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Grandson who's 3 and a half, and he's a Paw Patrol fanatic.
Isn't it funny that we all know as parents who Paw Patrol is?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Trick or treat! Trick or treat, alright. Well, let's get a candy that you like. What do you like?
Which one do you want, Derek?
M&M. M&M? Plain or peanut?
How about plain?
Plain?
Yeah, what do you say?
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
What do you want?
Trick or treat.
That's close enough.
Thank you.
Right. Moose, where have you been, girl?
I was at the family.
Are you going to go trick or treating?
I
think you will eventually. You were worried about that. Miss Kabuka Kanuka. Miss Loopy Kabuki. I'm going to put your stuff right over there, okay? Put that right there.
Yeah, don't let it get dirty.
It's not going to get dirty because right there, when Dad comes back, then you'll be able to take that with you, okay? Trick or treaters.
Yeah.
Hi. Hey,
Lucy.
Lucy.
Say hi,
Lucy.
Hi.
Oh, my. I look very tired.
Which one do you like?
I'll take the Snickers.
Nice.
Snickers, you got it.
Please. Thank you.
You're welcome. What do you think, kiddo?
Snickers,
go. There you go.
Thank
oh,
you.
Wait a minute. This one can't talk. I gotta hit your chin there. What do you think? I'm not even going to ask you to talk. Just pick one. That one, you got it.
What do you say?
There you go. He can't say anything. He can't talk.
Yeah.
All right. Trick or treat. See ya. What do you think, kiddo? This one? A regular.
Okay, yeah.
There you go. See ya. Have fun trick or treating.
I'm Lindsay Adams.
You're the Adams family.
Hey.
Hey.
Where's your
bag?
Where's
Isla? Oh, thanks. You get her hair done. Stephanie. I can't do it. You guys be hanging out at your house all night?
I'm taking them. We're next door, like we always
have. Cool. I'll probably be there when you're around 4, nice and drunk. I'll bring some beer.
I'm like, she's like, I was like, I'm home when they come back,
because
I gotta reach around the neighborhood.
Yeah, I thought everyone started.
That's a look.
I don't know.
Oh, that looks real pretty.
Oh, okay.
That's the way Mickey would look, right? Yeah, he's like black face and a black ear, right? That's Mickey.
Look, dude.
Hey, Luke.
Look over there.
Yeah.
Pretty soon we're going to be able to see the moon, right?
Uh-huh.
Yay, we'll be able to see the moon.
It's already getting nighttime.
Uh-oh. I got to be able to figure this person out.
Oh, wow.
What do you think, Luke?
The plane's up there.
Oh, plane? What do you think that costume is? A
hot dog?
A hot dog.
Yeah. You never argue with a 3-year-old when he says he wants to be a hot dog. What do you say?
Say trick or
treat. There you go. Say it louder.
All right, which one you want here? What's your favorite? That one?
What do you say?
All right, see you later, hot dog man. Oh, he's this little one. Let's see. I don't like a unicorn, but that looks like a whale tail.
What are you?
You say narwhal?
Narwhal?
Yeah, that's a cartoon character. Grandpa doesn't know that one too well.
Walk up, say trick or treat. Where are you going?
Oh, you can go over there and look at the kitty cat if you want to. All right, what are we getting her? What's her kind of favorite candy?
You want to go pick these candy?
Grab
one?
Say trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Hey, what do you
there.
Say, Declan?
You want to give her one of these, Luke? There you go.
How about we give back the candy bar and you just
keep
the
thing?
Yeah, you're
probably. Yeah. Well, very much here. Hold on, another. Okay, I'll give that one. Thank you.
See you, everybody.
Have a good night.
You fooled me for sure, because I don't know that cartoon character. Oh my goodness, look who's coming now, some scary ones. See him over there? Down the road here. Uh-oh, there comes another one of them Paw Patrol.
They're everywhere.
The only reason I know that is because my grandson likes them. All right.
Here comes the hot dog. Happy Halloween. He's not too scary.
Thank you.
See ya, hot dog. There's all kinds of characters coming in. Here comes one now, Luke.
Red, orange, green.
Yeah.
I am the Fiber King.
All right, what are you going for? There you go, you can have that. That's for kids that don't eat candy. Nothing there for you. Kids eat candy on the
ground.
No. That's for Lucy. She's taking care of the ones that don't eat candy.
Do you remember when you used to have...
Can you say trick or treat?
Peanut allergies?
Hi.
There's a trick or treat.
Right.
It's a little
one. That's for kids with allergies that can't eat candy.
Okay, which one do you want here for the middle one?
We'll definitely take the non-candy option, if that's okay.
All right.
Awesome.
It's all up to you, Lou.
Whatever you think, sweetheart.
What you think here? Let's show her what's in the bucket.
Hey, baby. Want to pick something? I don't know what to do. These people are giving me stuff.
Yeah, there's got to be something there that you like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, sweetheart. Choose one. You want this one? There you go. Can you put it in your bucket? Your bucket.
Yay.
Wait, no.
Yay.
Oh, okay. Thank you, guys.
Right.
Happy Halloween.
See, once you learn, it's like, hey, I thought you wanted me to keep going.
She's enjoying it.
Go look at the kitty cat. He's moving his head over there.
It's all right.
You're doing a good job, Luke, helping Rachel.
Bring an almond into your life. What is that?
I think she's going to like that little thing that she gets for.
Hello, my name is.
Who did? Lila? Are you saying Lila wants this? Yes or no? Because if she wants it, then let's put it down there.
No, it's supposed to know Lila got that cat.
Oh, she got the kitty cat. You're right.
Yeah,
I remember that. You know, whether you were gay or you weren't gay. But, hey, who's that? The nurse?
That looks like it's hard to breathe on. You guys find that look dead.
Hey, somebody had your hair done. Look at that. Oh, look at this. Terrible, terrible.
I'll take this.
All right. Look at that arm you got busted up. All right, only one more, girl. Which one are you taking?
Okay.
All right.
No.
Which one?
I'm not taking one.
Nope, nope, nope. Give me that back.
No,
you get the food.
The crunch is for my mom.
All right, there you go. There you go. You got your second?
Go, go. Yeah,
you got pretty hair.
All right. Huh. What do you think, kiddo? One of these? Baby Ruth, you got it.
I'm going to take a picture of you and Lucy and let's get the hair.
No, that's it. You're done, girl. Go. I want that
you
little girl over there.
You got a whole neighborhood to go on. Let's go.
Oh,
you guys ready to go?
What did you say? Little girl, come on over here. I want to see you, baby girl. Lucy, come over here by Grandpa. Come here, baby girl. All right, look over there and get my arm. Say bye.
Oh, that is nice on my arm.
Say bye.
He's
right here.
Okay.
He's coming up.
Everybody go line up here.
Come on, kid.
We
want to make sure we get that busted arm in there.
You know it. Savannah, put that arm down.
All right, everybody
get that arm out there. Okay. Get in here, girls. Come on, move over a little bit. Come on. Come on, girls. Scoot in.
Get your look.
Ha ha.
Hey, everybody's hair looks real nice. Hey, Elsa, I like that braid you got. Oh, hi, buddy, bud. See ya, bud.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween, kids.
Where's the product?
There we go. There you go.
All right,
say see ya.
See ya.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. There you go.
I'll trade you 2 bracelets for a piece of candy.
Go for it. I don't even need the bracelet.
You're my hero.
Look, see, I got my alternatives here for the ones that don't eat candy.
Get out of here.
Oh, well, here, we'll put them in there then.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you very much, sir.
All right, see ya.
Thank you.
Here, you need another one? Take two. That way you got 2-1 for each.
Thank you. Give a
blessing.
I got
plenty of supplies.
Thank you.
You want something there?
Yeah, I want to get
some. All righty, there you go.
Oh my God, that's
all right, see ya. Oh, wait a minute, you got a candy yet?
Yeah.
There you go. All right, see ya. Yeah, he said trick or treat. That's close enough. What kind you want?
I
want
this.
Oh, you can have that.
Okay,
here, what
you
is
go.
This? That's a little spinner.
Oh. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right, see you guys.
See
you. Hey, you getting any use out of that skateboard? All right. Hey, if I knew your dog was coming, I would have had you some dog biscuits. Tell them to skip that house because they're not there. Hello. Go, kiddo. Have a good night. There you go. Hi, Ted.
They like your kitty cat.
Yeah, he's got a big round head, doesn't he? You know, your mom was thinking ahead tonight. Always best to have something to roll them in, right?
Yeah. They don't walk very fast.
I always get one of those whenever I'm at take them over to the zoo. What's going on? Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
I love this one.
There you go. There you go. See ya. Hey, what did your mom tell you? You're getting too old for Halloween?
No, I just didn't have a costume. So I couldn't do it.
All right. You guys have a happy Halloween.
pick the best side of the street. There's not much going on over there. Hey, who's this?
A unicorn.
Unicorn? All right. Well, trick or treat. There you go, trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Thank you.
There you go. Trick or treat, kiddo.
Hi.
There you go.
Thank you.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Bud. Bud. There you go. Trick or treat, kiddo. There you go. There you go. See ya.
Bye. Thank you.
Okay. Happy Halloween. Oh, this must be a movie star. I don't think I've ever seen such a pretty looking girl. There you go. Okay. Happy Halloween. Hey, your pants don't match. Scary face trick or treat, lady.
Thank you.
There you go. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Don't let my kitty cat scare you over there.
Oh, that's good. I like those. Okay. Okay.
Hello. You never know what might get them excited, right?
Thank you.
There you go.
Happy Halloween.
Big
barn. I hope that arm's not busting too bad. Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go back to the horse noise.
Oh, well. Hang in there. Yeah. Hello.
Thank you.
Who's this guy behind you there? Must be a relative, huh? Happy Halloween.
You too.
Put the hands back.
Right.
What do you say? Tell them trick or treat.
There you go, bud. Bud.
Hey, thank you.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Yes, dude. There you go, kiddo.
See you, fire chief.
No, come on. You got enough. Come on. You got to leave something for the next guy.
He knows when there's a good thing to go for. He's learning. You're welcome. Happy Halloween. This little girl.
You know, I think I might have something in here. Look, at you got that.
Oh, cool.
And I think I might have, let's check this guy here.
Oh, wow.
I think of that. Put that on your thumb.
Put it on your thumb.
Yeah, let's put that over here. Put this on your thumb like that.
Oh.
And you can see it flash.
Can you say thank you? Thank you so much.
All right. Have a happy Halloween.
Say thank you. Happy Halloween.
You like that, don't you? You'll get all knocked in.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Little brother got one of the little light things. He wanted to know if he could trade in between one of
No, it was one of the little
green, little LED blinky light things.
Oh, he got in the left, that's the
there it is.
You see it?
Yep.
All right.
Is that it?
See if that one works.
I think it does.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Nice. What do you tell him?
Thank you.
Okay.
Bring us his ring there. Thank you very, very much, sir.
There you go, buddy.
Happy Halloween.
It's always good to have a flashing on Halloween. Gotta say trick or treat. Say hi. There you go. Thank you. Thank you.
Say trick or treat.
Say hi.
Say trick or treat. Thank you.
You got a nice light here. Let's see what we have. Nice light here for you. Let's see here. You want to go on it?
Say thank you.
There you go.
Say thank you.
Hello. There you go.
Thank you.
All right. Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat.
There you go.
Come on.
Trick or treat.
Come on.
Thank you. Here, I got your candy bar ready, bud.
Hi, Lila.
Say thank you.
There you go, buddy.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat. This is what I got. Which one you want, girl?
Oh. There you go.
Where are your baby kids?
All right, you got your stuff. Are you still trick or treating? What you see there, it looks good. There's Donna. Alright. Right here is the seat for my girl. She's got her leg hurt.
You gonna watch TV?
You're going to go to the next one?
Yeah.
Hey, come here, baby girl. You're going to have to turn the light on in there, honey.
You want to go to the next neighborhood, Lila?
I need a break.
Take a break. I got a chair.
Look, watch me a video.
Pretty neat video, huh? Think it look pretty scary, Lila? Take her in here. There goes her. She knows where it is. I know where you live, girl. Hey, wait a minute. While you're at it, here, look at this stuff over there. Brad's got this stuff in his hand now, too. See anything in there that's worthwhile? You know, Lucy likes a little, here, look at this one right here. Watch this.
These are melted. That's the downside. I ordered them on Amazon, which I'm never doing again. Sat in the thing for 30 minutes.
What do you think of that?
Oh, I like that.
There you go.
I can't believe you went through all the things. That's awesome.
All right, get out of here now. I got other customers.
Oh,
you got an extra surprise. Get out of here.
He's got customers.
All right, who we got here? Trick or treat. All right.
Hey, guys. Hi, how are you?
Are you guys zombie nurses?
Yeah.
They're just regular.
Look at your.
Look at that.
Look at
the arm.
When you get done trick or treat, you better get that girl over to the emergency room. You're looking pretty bad.
Oh, I have one. Let me get one. Oh, the mouth.
Oh, yeah.
And this one too. Oh, here we go.
I want one.
Here, you want a ring?
I want a ring.
You got another one?
Hey, don't even think about going over there.
You guys go to Madison Ridge at all? Or?
I think we're going to head over there next.
Okay, that's where we're going.
No.
All right, just try to save it and see if the energy amount level left.
Yeah. I don't know. They told
me that it's been almost successful.
Not going to anywhere else.
Come on, Mommy.
Let's go. Careful, I'm going to go.
All right, Dad, the deal with these is they're melted, so you just got to sell them. They're okay with the melted ones.
Melted? What does that mean?
Well, they're sitting in the sun, so I don't know how it should be.
You
guys got full-size, but they're like melted. I'm not sure if they're melted candy or not.
Yeah.
All right,
they didn't know that. No, ma'am. Yeah.
Well, they're not melted now. They're melted and refroze.
That won't be a problem.
Just make sure you tell them. They might want regular candy.
One more of these?
It just melted.
There you go.
That's cool.
You
don't want it at all.
You got
to see what's left in our little pile here for our boys.
Ooh.
This looks like a guy who likes trucking.
Oh, yes. Hey, you know my heart.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You.
And thank you.
Thank you.
We never have enough truckers, right?
Right? Okay. Sam, are you on my second one?
Scary looking guy. Hey, don't get too close to the cat over there. He's mean. He's just a friendly cat. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
I got,
didn't come back.
No, I got Hershey bars here. Did you get one or your sister?
I got
one. There you go. Alright, come on up there. Here, wait a minute, put that in your bag. Alright, see ya, kid.
Happy Halloween.
These look like some hardcore candy eaters, so I guess you're not going to be too happy.
I got full size candy bars, but they're melted. Do they care?
No.
Okay, take them.
All right,
we got full size candy bars, and they melted. Nothing's wrong with them. They just melted and refroze. So they're all gooey. That's fine.
There you go. All right, see you, girls. Happy Halloween. Hey, wait a minute. Come back here.
What are you doing? You can't call people back.
Yeah, I can. Cat cats, are they any good?
Yes.
All right, there you go. See ya.
You can't call people back, it's illegal.
What do you think? Lila's just getting tired?
She's running around. They always run. They're all running around.
Really getting excited. Hello. There you go.
Full-size
bar. Really?
Well,
yep.
You got like a
yes.
Here, take a few.
What do you think? You want Reese's or Hershey's? Or
they're melted and then they refroze. Right. So, you know, you can take a couple. Give them a few.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right, see ya. Uh-oh, here comes
Happy Halloween.
What do you think? Hershey's, Reese's, or Kit Kat?
Reese's.
Reese's is the best. There's a couple of Reese's there. What do you say, kiddo?
Thank you.
Alright.
Happy Halloween.
What happened to you, bastard?
My mom likes your dad.
Oh, good.
You can get your dad to tell you. You can get your dad to tell you, bastard. That's what you mean.
That's right. So sorry, candy bars may have melted, just so you know. They were on my porch for like 20 minutes, so hopefully it tastes the same.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hey guys. Good. How's your neighborhood? Pretty busy?
No.
Oh.
Everybody hates me.
Well, you're welcome here anytime. You're welcome here anytime you want. They didn't go to Brad's house again. I got lost again. It's all, this is the melted stuff, though.
Oh,
so,
yeah, that's okay. We know it's melted.
Have at it. Take as much as you want. Take a couple.
Hey, wait a minute. How about Hershey's almond?
Yeah, you want the almond one or just the regular?
I got Kit Kat, Hershey's almond.
You got another one.
I'll get that one.
Yeah, there you go. Right at the sugar of your house
and
mine, anyway.
And, my stomach's already starting to hurt.
Really? Yeah. I strictly eat one candy on Halloween, otherwise I overdo it.
That's what I did. I was just like,
yep.
And I was like, no.
Already burned out, huh?
Yeah.
I want candy. I'll get it.
You guys hit Madison Ridge? Are you going over there?
We're heading over there now.
Good call. I heard there's a lot of houses this year. Last year, not so much, but this year, I guess it is. Who knows if they're still there, but.
Yeah,
okay. Sixth grade, happy Halloween.
Hello.
Hi.
You guys want big melted candy or regular small candy?
Yes,
big melted, all right, go for it. I'm trying to set up a workstation. It's melted. All other stuff's gone, all I got left is melted.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yep.
Hey, you girls know you got the same outfit on.
Yeah,
you're oh, okay.
There you go. Hey, happy Halloween.
I love that.
Oh, cool. I'm
glad. Oh, my God.
This is regular candy, and that's full-size candy, but that's like melted. So if you don't mind it melted, go for the full-size.
Right.
You want regular, just regular game.
There you go,
kiddo. Okay. Yeah, if you like
cards,
you
know,
yeah. Oh, there you go.
There you go. All
right.
All set. Yeah, you can have all my candy. I don't care. This thing, too.
Everybody got to that today.
You got one. You got to bring a thing, too, next time.
Because everybody's master everything, too, is just like...
Hey, thing one, you got three stops to make.
So this is regular not melted candy. All I have left is melted full size. So if you don't care about melted candy, go over there.
Kit Kat, you can't go wrong.
Just put them in the fridge.
Yeah, more stuff, yeah. Oh, they're not melted now. They just sat on my front porch for 20 minutes. Never getting candy from Amazon.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what I do? I buy regular candy.
All right, you got a
flat. But I also buy an 18 pack.
Well, Walmart has the full-size ones. I didn't know that.
They do. I buy the 18 pack of them, and then for the
full-size ones, right? Yeah.
For the
neighbor kids, yeah. I give them everybody. I love Halloween.
I can't afford that much.
But now that I know Walmart sells it, I'm never going to have it out again.
Not only that, you can get, like, the 18-pack, and then you can turn around if you want to get, like, Swedish fish, the big pack of Swedish fish and stuff. They
have those.
Yeah.
Okay. That was fun. Did you have fun? Did you guys go to Madison Ridge?
We did.
Was it pretty busy over there or no?
Yeah. When you first go over there, if you make a right,
what
like...
What grade are you in?
Top
three. Yeah.
First? You mean you got the same grade as Lila?
Yeah, she's in the same pod.
You got this Russian?
We have like five or six.
I got Mr. Mercy.
Oh, okay.
I think everyone's got different features.
So you must have been in a frame.
No,
Friday,
her and Dylan are.
Yeah, I can't believe when I first grade was there. I don't remember kindergarten that many. But we added, what's her name? I don't remember her name. It was next to,
Jaden?
Yeah,
was Jaden was there last year. Jaden's lived in this development longer than you have.
What?
Yeah. They were, honestly, when we came to buy our house, they were finalizing the inside plans for their house.
I never even knew
they were.
Yeah. You must not
come on. No, she's not out much.
Okay.
Because they're not, well, she's in the military.
Uh-huh.
And the mom works, so when after school, she does aftercare, or sometimes
she'll
go to work,
Okay.
So, or they go from there to wherever her brother is.
They've been there over a year and a half.
Oh my God, they've been there, let's see, we're going on 4 years. They moved in 6 months after us.
Man.
They've been around for quite a while.
Well, I guess until kindergarten, I've never seen anyone.
And they're not out.
You know, the other connection I saw was Monday when I took Lucy to the baby bee meeting that they had. Miss Edge was in the library, and she was telling me that her voice got hoarse because her son plays in the band. Turns out they had gone to Charlotte that weekend, and she lost her voice in the talking lot and stuff. Or screaming at the game where they're at.
Yeah.
But she said that was the band that was in the parade at.
Oh, yeah.
Said it was her son that was in that band. I didn't know that.
Did you say Mackenzie was in Madison Ridge Hall?
They told me, in fact, that they were moving to Ironside. I said to see her, they moved over to
Madison Ridge.
Because she comes to our development every month.
Hey, you guys still taking candy?
Okay, no,
it's just harassing people.
I got candy earlier.
Okay, but what about this? You didn't get this stuff.
They're all
Kit Kat, Reese's,
honey, they just
Hershey's.
Got a firework right over here. Guys, go get candy.
Kit Kat, Reese's, Hershey's, you can't go wrong. Nothing but the finest.
Yeah,
what do you think?
We
got it. There you go.
Where'd they go
somewhere
else?
I think they're just waiting over there.
Oh,
it's the party. Okay. Mm-hmm. Have fun. Oh, here comes another person. What do you think? Reese's? Kit Kat? Reese's or Kit Kat? That's what I got here. Which one do you think? Reese's? You know what I think? Let's go with two. There you go. Now you can just, you won't have to worry about making the decision. You got Reese's and a Kit Kat.
Okay, come on, thank you.
Take those and go for it.
Thank you.
Hi, guys. There you go. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween, buddy boy. Okay.
Nope.
Mac.